have to make sure your data is at least safe, so as you try these different methods of protecting the drive.
Another thing I was thinking was some kind of like gel shock absorption thing that you could rig up. Like I saw briefly looking online that in China they have like these gel pads that you can put your electronics on that kind of take some of the vibration off of it. But I don't know if they're available around here, if you can find something similar and try to jerry rig something, or some kind of cool case that's actually built on rollers that when the earthquake comes it kind of flows around like a building would. You know what I mean? I don't know. I'm not an earthquake specialist. I was just trying to come up with some out-of-the-box ideas.
That, and if it's truly, you can't get away from the rattling, the vibrations, and things like that, consider notebook hard drives, too. You really don't get as much storage or performance. They're made to be moved around a little bit, and most incorporate hardware, accelerometers built into the drive itself, so that if it does get moved, it stops the important parts from moving around until all the movement stops. And then it resumes its state of rewrite.
I also know that there's kits that people put turntables on, so that if they're in like a club or like a dance environment where there's lots of bouncing and shaking, you don't, you know, the needle doesn't come off the...
Ask your DJ friends. I didn't even think about that.
See, that would be pretty cool. I'm not sure exactly what they use for that, but it seems like a similar kind of use case. But send in your suggestions to Texilla@revision3.com. We want to hear how you would protect your hard drives from an earthquake or shaky environment.
Do send us those emails. Texilla@revision3.com is the email address. Or you can post it on our Facebook page at facebook.com/Texilla.
Yes, and of course we're also on YouTube at youtube.com/TechHD and on Twitter at Texilla, at Robert Heron, at Patrick Norton, and at Veronica. Thank you guys so much for watching.
Hey, I'm Robert.